So back to where we were. We're doing really good. We actually have a third of the both manuscript and coffee thermoses at this point. So we're doing really well on that one. Guys, welcome back to the game here. Welcome back to Alan Wake. I was supposed to have Assassin's Creed, but I'm way behind. Alright, so we're going to the radio station. Being chased by cops. Let's do it. That's it? I need you to play so I can hear. This is weird. I can't even hear anything. This is bizarre. Flashlight! We can fight! That's bizarre. Why is my headset just stopped working completely? There it is. I can hear now.
It took me a moment to recognize the flashback commands. They were an ideal weapon for my situation.
Nothing?
Team 1, this is Sheriff Breaker. Report, over. Team 2, come in. I need a report, over. Come on, guys, talk to me. Come in, please, over.
Well, Sheriff Breaker.
FM with Pat Main.
It's Milt Peabody, Pat.
What's on your mind, Milt?
Well, I live near the trailer park, Pat, and there's a big ruckus going on over there.
Well, that's just up the road from me, too. What's going on, do you know?
I don't know, but there's a bunch of police cars there, lots of sirens, a helicopter buzzing around, and I think I heard some gunshots.
Gunshots?
Yes, sir, like from a pistol. So can you find out what's going on? Because it's just next door and they're popping off guns there.
They're still shooting?
No, it was maybe 10, 15 minutes ago. It sounds serious, Pat. I'm telling you, it don't sound like no party.
I'm certainly going to give the station a call, Milt.
Okay.
You'll hear it here as soon as I hear from them.
Okay, thanks.
Oh no, get away from the copyright music. Oh, I made it, guys. Alright. Wait, you guys did. There we go. That's better. Alright. Probably behind me. That at? More? Okay, there's a supply chest nearby. Where? You're still alive. Freak, I gotta find this thing quickly, because if I find another enemy, I'm dead. Back here. Okay. Freaking God. All right, let's try this again. This got hard for no reason. This part sucks. wait. It's up here, isn't it? Doesn't really help me. Actually, the light helps more than anything. What the freak? God, I really want a gun. Or even ammo. Wait, is that the radio station? Doesn't work as planned at all. Okay, we made it to the radio station. Jeez.
I hope Maine could lend me a car to get to the coal mine.
I want the thermostat though.
Thank you very much for that compassionate viewpoint, Lorna. Oh, here's a little surprise. The famous writer Alan Wake just walked in, folks. I'm gonna see if I can talk him into an interview.
Oh, free.
Come on in, Mr. Wake.
Free.
Oh, I'm so glad you could find the time to do this, Mr. Wake.
Nowhere to run now, Dan Brown. You back away from me. Don't hurt.
Whoa, everyone calm down. Put the gun down. We're all friends here, right?
Cool your jets, Nightingale. We got him. What the hell's the matter with you? There's a civilian in there.
Dang it. We were so close to being free.
I had fallen off so many cliffs it was ridiculous. That's what you get for naming a book The Sudden Stop. It was probably good I hadn't had the chance to tell Maine where I was going. I'd have to lose the cops and find my own way to the mine.
I still don't have a weapon. No! Is that a gun? Yes! Okay, I was starting to get worried there for a moment. Okay. Why are you there? Why am I stuck on nothing? Okay. I know there's something here. Are you kidding me? Stop spawning for 2 seconds! Alright, give me a minute. Right back. Alright. Let's get ambushed by like 12 different people at once. Aha! I don't even, this is not the right way. Where am I going? Oh, what the freak is this path going? It's probably the opposite direction I need to go. Can't be that bad, right? Radio tower. I swear, if I just came up here for one thing, I'd be furious. Thanks. You put a manuscript page by the freaking tower. Alright. Well, let's head out of here. Oh no. What I need is more birds kill. Yep. Where are you? Whew, that was close. Oh, there was that. Alright, keep moving. We gotta keep running. Even go. Hold on, I'm getting called.